वेलकम टू ईपीजी पाठशाला अंडर इंडियन कल्चर इंडियन एस्थेटिक्स एंड फाइन आर्ट्स मॉड्यूल नंबर 30 ऑफ हिंदुस्तानी म्यूजिक. इन दिस लेसन वी विल लर्न अबाउट द म्यूजिशियंस एंड स्कॉलर्स ऑफ इंस्ट्रूमेंटल म्यूजिक. द ऑब्जेक्टिव्स ऑफ दिस मॉड्यूल इज टू नो अ शॉर्ट बायोग्राफिकल स्केच एंड अचीवमेंट्स ऑफ सम एमिनेंट इंस्ट्रूमेंटलिस्ट्स and scholars of Hindustani music, and also to know the great personalities who were monumental in bringing the glory of the art to the world through their performances. Famous instrumentalists and scholars of North India, Part 1. Alauddin Khan, 1881 to 1972. Expertise, multi-instrumentalist, famous mainly as a sarod expert. Gharana, Maihar. He is the founder of Maihar Gharana. Training under Gopal Chandra Chakravarti, vocal music. Amrit Lal Datta, vocal music. Flute and violin player. Ahmed Ali Khan, sarod player. Wazir Khan, beenkar. A fine musician of Rampur and one of the last descendants of the legendary Tansen. Contributions and achievements. Laid the foundation of the modern Maihar Gharana. Created many complex ragas of his own, including Hemant, Arjun, Bhagavati, Bheem, Jaunpuri Todi, Kedar Manj, etc. He established the Maihar College of Music in 1955 and received the Padma Bhushan Award, Padma Vibhushan Award and Sangeet Natak Academy Award for his contribution to instrumental music. His disciples are son Ali Akbar Khan, daughter Annapurna Devi and son-in-law Ravi Shankar. Nikhil Banerjee, Vasant Rai, Pannalal Ghosh, Bahadur Khan, Sharan Rani, Jyotin Bhattacharya and many others. Ahmed Jan Thirakwa, 1892 to 1976. Expertise, tabla. Training, early training in vocal music and sarangi playing. Later, he became a disciple of Ustad Munir Khan. Contribution and achievements. Known for his mastery over most of the different tabla gharanas, one of the first to elevate the art of playing solo tabla, he was professor and head of the faculty of tabla in Bhatkhande College of Music, Lucknow. He was awarded the Sangeet Natak Academy Award and also the Government of India Padma Bhushan Award. Disciples, Lalji Gokhale, famous vocalist of Agra Gharana, Jagannath Bua Purohit, Narayan Rao Joshi, Bhai Gai Tunde, Bapu Patwardhan, Anand Shindhai and Rashid Mustafa. Pannalal Ghosh, 1911 to 1960. Expertise, flute, bansuri. Training under father and then Ustad Khushi Muhammad Khan, Pandit Girija Shankar Chakravarti and Ustad Alauddin Khan. Contributions and achievements. First to transform a tiny folk instrument to a novel bamboo flute. Uplifted its stature, created a special bass flute introduced the six-string tanpura, high-pitched tanpuri and surpeti, was one of the first classical musicians to have crossed the boundaries of India, composed several path-breaking orchestral pieces for AIR as conductor of the National Orchestra. His contribution in semi-classical as well as film music also was equally important, and his name is permanently linked to many famous films such as Anjan, Basant Duhai, Police, Andolan, Nandakishore, Basant Bahar, Mughal-e-Azam and many more. Disciples: late Haripath Chaudhary, late Devendra Murdeshwar, V.G. Karnad and Nityanand Haldipur. Bismillah Khan, 1913 to 2006. His expertise was Chennai, training under his uncle Ali Bakhsh, contributions and achievements, credited for popularizing and elevating its status and bringing it to the concert stage. He was invited by the first Indian Prime Minister Jawaharlal Nehru to come and perform live at the Red Fort in Delhi. This performance became one of his most celebrated ones. He performed for the global audience. He took part in Cannes Art Festival, Osaka Trade Fair and World Exposition in Montreal. He had a deep association with cinema. His Chennai in the film Goonj Uthi Chennai is immortal. He was awarded Bharat Ratna, Padma Vibhushan, Padma Bhushan, Padma Shri and Sangeet Natak Academy Award. Disciples: he did not take students under him. The only people that he associated with in that capacity S. Balish and his own sons Nazim Hussain and Nayar Hussain. Radhika Mohan Moitra, 1917 to 1981. Expertise Sarod. Gharana Shah Jahanpur, training under Muhammad Amir Khan, Sarod, Dhrupad and Bean and Sur Singar Baj from Ustad Dabir Khan of Senia Gharana and Sitar from Ustad Inayat Khan. Contributions and achievements: radio recitals performed in countries such as Afghanistan, Australia, China, etc. Composed some new ragas like Chandra Malhar, Deep Kalyan and Alaknanda. Invented three new musical instruments, the Mohan Veena, Dilbahar and Nabdeep. He was awarded Sangeet Natak Academy Award, received the title Sangeet Acharya. Disciples: Buddhadev Das Gupta, Anil Roy Chaudhary, Samarendra Sikdar, Rajnikanth Chaturvedi, Pranav Naha, Dr. Kalyan Mukherjee. He had several students from overseas such as John Barlow, Michael Robbins, James Sadler Hamilton, to name a few. He taught a number of sitar students such as Rajnikanth Chaturvedi, Himadri Bagchi, Ravi Sen and Nikhil Banerjee. Ravi Shankar, 1922-2012. Expertise Sitar. Training under Ustad Alauddin Khan. Contributions and achievements: joined AIR where he composed several pieces of orchestral music, introduced Akhil Bhartiya Karyakram, directed music for several films. First Indian musician to be invited by a foreign film company to direct music. He propagated Indian music abroad. He founded the Kinnar School of Indian Music in USA. His books, My Music, My Life and Rag Anurag are notable works. He had numerous gramophone records to his credit, both solo and duet. He had been honored with Sangeet Natak Academy Award, Padma Shri, Padma Bhushan, Padma Vibhushan and Bharat Ratna. He was also awarded 14 honorary degrees, 2 Grammy Awards and a membership to the American Academy of Arts and Letters. His disciples are Anushka Shankar, his daughter, George Harrison, the great Beatle musician, and many others. Ram Shankar Das, 1920, expertise Pakhavaj, Gharana, musical lineage to the Kudau Singh and Avdhi Gharana of Pakhavaj, training under Nepal Singh of Patna, Ram Krishna Das, Bhagwan Das, Baba Thakur Das, Ram Mohini Sharan, Mridangacharya and Santa Sharan Mast. Contributions and achievements. Authored books like Mridang Tabla Prabhakar, two parts, Tabla Komudi. He received the Sangeet Natak Academy Award, Tal Vilas Samman, Pakhavaj Ratna, Mridang Mani, and to name a few. Disciples: Dr. Raj Khushiram, Lucknow, Ram Kishore Das, Delhi, Santosh Das, Haridwar, Bhakt Raj Bhonsle, Ayodhya, etc. Ali Akbar Khan, 1922 to 2009. Expertise Sarod, Gharana Mahir, training under father Alauddin Khan and uncle Fakir Aftabuddin. Contributions and achievements. Popularized Hindustani classical music in the West, founded the Ali Akbar College of Music in Calcutta and established a branch in California, taught in Switzerland and was a distinguished adjunct professor of music at the University of California in Santa Cruz. He was a music director to several Bengali and Hindi films. He had many gramophone records to his credit, both solo and duet. He received Padma Vibhushan honorary doctorates from New England Conservatory of Music, Vishwa Bharati University, California Institute of the Arts, University of Delhi, University of Dhaka, Ravindra Bharati University. He also has numerous Grammy nominations, MacArthur Fellowship, National Endowment for the Arts, prestigious National Heritage Fellowship, the United States' highest honor in the traditional arts. His disciples are sons Ashish Khan and Dhyanesh Khan and Pranesh Khan, Alam Khan and his grandson Shiraj Ali Khan and many others. V.G. Jog, 1922 to 2004. Expertise, violinist. Gharana, groomed in the Gwalior, Agra and Bakhle Gharana and also Mayar Gharana. Contributions and achievements. Lecturer at the Bhatkhande Sangeet Vidyapit, Lucknow. He wrote a book on music titled Behala Shiksha. He worked at the All India Radio, visited many countries as a national artist. Credit goes to V.G. Jog for single-handedly transforming a Western musical instrument, the violin, into a major and independent instrument in Hindustani classical music. He was the violin samrat for all time to come. He received Sangeet Natak Academy Award and the Padma Bhushan. किशन महाराज 1923 to 2008 एक्सपर्टीज तबला घराना बनारस ट्रेनिंग अंडर फादर हरी महाराज एंड अंकल कंठे महाराज कॉन्ट्रीब्यूशंस एंड अचीवमेंट्स एक्सट्रीमली वर्सेटाइल एंड कैपेबल ऑफ प्लेइंग विथ एनी अकम्पनीमेंट बी इट विथ द सितार सरोद ध्रुपद धमार और इवन डांस ही हैड गिवन अ परफॉर्मेंस नेम्ड संगत For several great artists like Fayaz Khan, Bade Ghulam Ali Khan, Birju Maharaj, Sitara Devi, etc. Some of his great events were Edinburgh Festival, Commonwealth Arts Festival UK, Nagari Natak Mandali, Banaras Utsav, are to name a few. He was honored with Padma Shri, Padma Bhushan and Padma Vibhushan, Sangeet Samrat from the Prayag Sangeet Samiti, Sangeet Natak Academy Award, Hafiz Ali Khan Award, Inayat Khan Memorial Award. Dr. Lalmani Mishra, 1924-1979. Expertise Vichitra Veena. Training under Shankar Bhatt, Munshi Brigunath Lal, Mehndi Hussain Khan, Swami Pramodanand, Shri Sukhdev Roy, Amir Ali Khan. Contributions and Achievements. Opened institutions like Bal Sangeet Vidyalaya, Bhartiya Sangeet Parishad, Gandhi Sangeet Mahavidyalaya. He carried out research on history and development of Indian musical instruments under the title Bhartiya Sangeet Vadya. Wrote books like Tantrinad, Shruti Veena. He created several ragas like Sameshwari, Jog Todi, Madhukali, Madhubhairav, Baleshwari, etc. He made it possible to distinctly hear the 22 Shrutis on a single Veena. He was the dean and head Faculty of Performing Arts, Banaras Hindu University, Varanasi. He was visiting professor to music faculty at Penn University, Philadelphia. His disciples are his son, Gopal Shankar Mishra, and daughter, Ragini Mishra Trivedi. Ram Narayan, 1927, expertise Sarangi, training under father, Nathuji Biawat, Uday Lal of Udaipur, and Madhav Prasad of Lucknow. Contributions and achievements. Accompanied Onkarnath Thakur, Bade Ghulam Ali Khan, Amir Khan, etc., established himself as a solo Sarangi performer. He played and composed songs for films. He taught and gave concerts in India as well as abroad. He received Padma Shri, Padma Bhushan, Padma Vibhushan and Sangeet Natak Academy Award. Kalidas Samman, Maharashtra Gaurav Puraskar, Shiromani Award, Rajasthan Welfare Association Award and the Rajasthan Ratna. Ram Narayan taught at the American Society for Eastern Arts and the National Center for the Performing Arts in Mumbai. His disciples are his daughter Aruna Narayan Kale, his grandson Harsh Narayan and Vasanti Shrikhande. He also taught Sarod players including his son Brij Narayan. Annapurna Devi, 1927. Expertise Surbahar, Gharana Mayer, training under her father Alauddin Khan. Contributions and achievements. She received many prestigious awards like Padma Bhushan, Sangeet Natak Academy Award, the Deshikottam, and honorary doctorate degree by Nobel laureate poet Rabindranath Tagore's Vishwabharati University. In 2004, the Sangeet Natak Academy, the government of India's highest organization for promoting music and other fine arts, appointed her a Ratna or Jewel Fellow, a lifetime honor. Disciples Nikhil Banerjee, Hariprasad Chaurasia, Amit Bhattacharya, Pradeep Barot and Shashwati Saha. Ananth Lal, 1927 to 2011. Expertise, Chennai. Training, under his father, Mithai Lal, his uncles, Madhav Prasad Mishra of Varanasi. Contributions and achievements. Accompanied leading figures of Hindustani classical music like Alla Rakha, Lakshmi Shankar, Shiv Kumar Sharma, Hariprasad Chaurasia, Sultan Khan, L. Subramaniam, Ravi Shankar and Devu Chaudhary. He was an artist at the AIR. He gained recognition in India and abroad for his outstanding performances. He had been honored twice with the Sangeet Natak Academy Award given by the President of India. Disciples, his son Dayashankar and grandsons Sanjeev Shankar and Ashwini Shankar. Anand Shankar, his grandson, also trained under him before dedicating himself to the tabla. His other musician sons include Chennai player Ashok Kumar and flutist Vijay Kumar. Vilayat Khan, 1928 to 2004. Expertise, sitar. Training, under his father, Inayat Hussain Khan, uncle Wahid Khan, maternal uncle Bande Hasan Khan, mother Bashiran Begum and Zinda Hussain Khan. Contributions and achievements. Developed the Gayaki Ang, which became his trademark. He made several international tours, had numerous recordings, scored music for several films, worked closely with instrument makers, especially the famous sitar maker Kanhai Lal and Hiran Roy, to further develop the instrument. He turned down honors like Padma Vibhushan and Sangeet Natak Academy Award. For a while, he also boycotted All India Radio. The only titles he accepted were the special decorations of Bharat Sitar Samrat by the Artists Association of India and Aftabe Sitar, son of the sitar. Disciples, daughter Zila Khan, sons Shujat Khan, Hidayat Khan, Kashinath Mukherjee, Arvind Parekh, Vilayat Khan's younger brother Imrat Khan was taught by him in his younger days. His nephew, Rais Khan, is also a famous sitarist. Sharan Rani Baklewal, 1929 to 2008. Expertise, Sarod. First woman to take it up, popularly called Sarod Rani, Queen of Sarod. Gharana, Mayer Senia. Training, Alauddin Khan and Ali Akbar Khan. Contributions and achievements. Authored the book The Divine Sarod, Its Origin, Antiquity and Development in India since B.C. 2nd century. Set up the Sharan Rani Baklewal Gallery in the National Museum in Delhi, displaying nearly 450 classical instruments. A set of four postage stamps featuring four instruments, that is Sarod, Veena, Flute and Pakhavaj, from her gallery was also released in 1998 toward countries like the United States, Britain, etc. She was one of the earliest artists of All India Radio and Doordarshan. She was awarded Padma Shri, Padma Bhushan, Sahitya Kala Parishad Award, Sangeet Natak Academy Award for Hindustani Instrumental Music. Rajiv Gandhi National Excellence Award are to name a few. Her disciples are Dr. Akashdeep, Dharmendra Katha, Prabhat Kumar and Rohit Anand, etc. Zia Mohiuddin Dagar, 1929 to 1990. Expertise, Rudra Veena, Gharana, Dagar family of musicians, training, Father Ziauddin Khan Dagar contributions and achievements played a major role in reviving the Rudra Veena as a solo concert instrument along with the instrument house Kanailal and brother. He experimented with the structure of the Rudra Veena in order to make it equipped for solo performances. He was associated with the American Society for Eastern Arts in Berkeley, California, with Wesleyan University, Rotterdam Music Conservatory, and the University of Washington, Seattle, where he was a visiting professor. He was awarded Kalidas Samman, Sangeet Natak Academy Award, Rajasthan Sangeet Natak Academy Award, Maharana Kumbha Award. Disciples, his son, Bahauddin Mohiuddin Dagar, who is a Veena player. Uma Shankar Mishra, 1931 to 2011. Expertise sitar, training under his father Hari Prasad Mishra and later Pandit Ravi Shankar. Contributions and achievements: created several new ragas such as Vibhavari, Sankalp Bhairav, Sanjog, etc. Performed widely in India as well as in the United States, Europe and in many Asian countries. He was honored by Sahitya Kala Parishad Delhi Parishad Samman and by the Sangeet Natak Academy. Disciples: his son Madan Shankar Mishra, Ras Bihari Datta, Sunira Kasliwal, Supriya Shah and Meera Prasad. In this lesson, we have learnt about the musicians and scholars of instrumental music of Hindustani music, their contribution towards music and their styles, etc. Thank you.